There's four Woodies here. This first one, the unusual thing about this is it's totally original. It's never had anything done to it. Hmm. It's original paint, original wood. Everything's original on it.
It's been kept wrapped up.
and we had one almost totally identical to it that we went to Colorado in.
Hmm. Oh, I remember when we went to Colorado, yeah.
I remember we used to get 50 cents a day or something like that. Mm-hmm.
You spent yours on gumballs and stuff, and I spent mine on pennants.
On pennants, that's right. You always were buying pennants. Now, all the rest of these Woodies have all been restored, repainted. The wood's been redone, so on and so forth like that. But this one is totally original.
So where did they keep it hidden all this time?
I don't know. Don't know the provenance on it. But I'm sure Jack knows this. The reason why they went with Woodies, why they built Woodies in the first place? Do you?
No.
The war. They couldn't get steel.
Oh, okay.
And the wood all came from Ford's forest just above one of the plants in Michigan. He sold the wood to all the other manufacturers, too.
So there isn't steel under it, then?
No, under that wood. Wood. The one on the end, the Chrysler on the end, the wood, the doors are totally wood. Inside, outside, framework, everything. The rest of these are all a steel framework and steel edges and stuff like that with the wood over top of them, where they would normally have steel over top of them. And they actually carried them on into the, even after the war was over, into the early 50s. And then they started to run out of wood, and they just kind of, lost their luster a little bit, so they quit making them.
Yeah, well, I remember having one, you know, with the wood, wood paneling on it. So.
And it was, I think, if I remember right, color-wise, it was the same as this one, too.
The yellow?
Yeah.
I don't remember that, but.